Welcome to KidsAcademy.mobi.
Hello, everyone. Let's open the worksheet. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. You can find the link to this app in the comments below. And today we're going to be looking at some two-dimensional shapes and their vertices, or their vertex. A vertex is where two straight lines meet to form a corner. Circle the number of vertices in each shape below. Let's look at an example first. Let's check out a triangle. We know a triangle has three sides. But what about vertices? How many vertices are there? Or how many corners are there in a triangle? Well, I see one, two, three corners, or three vertices. So we could say that this triangle has three vertices. Let's use this strategy of counting corners to figure out how many vertices each of the shapes have on our worksheet. The first example is a rectangle. Let's draw a rectangle and count the corners, or vertices. I see one, two, three, four corners, or vertices. Let's count the corners on our worksheet rectangle as well. One, two, three, and four. There are four vertices in a rectangle. Let's circle the number four. Our next shape is a triangle, just like we looked at before. Do you remember how many vertices a triangle has? If not, it's okay. Let's just count again. I see one corner where two lines meet, another corner, that's two, and finally three, a third corner. I think there are three vertices, but let's just count on our worksheet to be sure. One, two, three vertices. Let's circle the number three. Our third shape is an oval. How many sides do you see on an oval? How many corners do you see on an oval? If you said zero, you were right. I don't see any corners or any sides on this oval. So for this answer, there are zero vertices or zero corners. That's true for a circle as well. Our fourth example is a hexagon. Do you know how many sides a hexagon has? If you don't, it's okay, you can count them. You can do the same for the vertices. For this worksheet, let's focus on the corners or the vertices. Let's count the corners. One, two, three, four, five, and six. I think there's six corners or six vertices. So let's count on the worksheet just to be sure. I count one, two, three, four, five, and six corners or vertices. A hexagon has six sides and six vertices. What about our last shape, a rhombus? Well, I know the rhombus has four sides, but does it have four vertices? Let's count. One, two, three, four. And on the worksheet, there are also one, two, three, four vertices. A rhombus is a shape with four sides and four vertices. Let's circle four. Remember, boys and girls, a vertex or vertices is a point where two lines meet to form a corner. That corner is called a vertex. If you have more than one corner, it is called vertices. Thanks for watching, boys and girls. We'll see you next time.
Like us and subscribe to our channel. Find links to our apps in comments below.